My name is Alice, and I'm the writer behind the travel blog Coffee with a Slice of Life. You might have seen my website, or you might not. I've been asked by your school to give a talk today to explain how I use the internet to make a living. There are a lot of ways people use the internet to make money these days. I travel and write about it. So, how did I start? When I was 22, I was working in a bank in London and had my own home with a mortgage to pay. I was fed up with looking at the same wall all week, so I decided to take 2 months holiday, and I travelled around Asia, just me and my backpack. It was amazing. I went back home, quit my job, and started planning my next trip. I worked in the USA during the summer as a lifeguard, and then travelled around the different states for a few months. During my trip around the USA, I started writing a blog so that my family and friends could follow me. I backpacked my way around South and Central America. I loved it. As I travelled, I kept writing blogs about the places I'd visited and things I'd done. I also wrote some articles giving advice about cheap travel, so that other travellers wouldn't have to find these things out the hard way, like I often did. After America, I went to Turkey and completed a scuba diving instructor course. With that, and my English teaching qualification, I was fortunate enough to find work around the world. I found one job teaching scuba diving on a boat for 3 months. Talk about an idyllic lifestyle. The dreamy, sunny days and meeting loads of interesting, like-minded people was inspirational. After the summer, living in and on the water, I went to Hong Kong for a week. I felt completely in love with it and decided to look for a job there. My luck held out and I managed to get work as an editor, which is really busy but so fun. I still write my blog and do other freelance work as well. Needless to say, it's a non-stop life, but I love every second of it. Although my bank job was only 2 years ago, it feels like 10 years ago already. Will I stop travelling now that I have a fixed job in China? No, of course not. But the last 2 weeks, I've been in Bali. I've been diving, done some surfing lessons, stayed in different luxurious hotels, and I've taken some yoga classes. Sounds incredible, right? It has been. It's all been completely free as well, because I write reviews on all the activities I do and the places I stay. I suppose you could call me a critic or a journalist. For my next destination, I'll be setting off for Helsinki in Finland. I honestly can't wait. You can read all about what I get up to on my blog. And over time, travel companies have started to sponsor my blog, and so every time I write on it, I earn money. As well as that, I write travel articles for magazines around the world. I think it's really important to do what you love. Don't accept that dull job. Follow your dreams and do what you're really passionate about. Priority number one, enjoy life.